What are the best dog breeds to survive the zombie apocalypse? Now, I've actually spent far too long taking this question really seriously, but I have come up